This is the video that we were talking about. This is Petr Mrazek wearing these special goggles that change the tint of his vision and also take away a lot of his peripheral vision so he can work on his ability to just hone in on the puck or the bouncing ball off the wall in that case.
And he looks cool while he's doing it.
Looks like Spider-Man or something like that.